drawing the lines are blurred, but you're showing me life. Love in the midst of the dark. And I don't know what you're doing, but blindly I am pursuing.
Okay, Emerald, have you made a profession of faith in the Lord Jesus Christ?
Yes.
Is it your desire to follow him in baptism?
Yes.
Do you, at this point, commit yourself to follow him always and to be a soldier in the army of the living King?
Yes.
Okay. We're going to baptize you in the name of the Father,
Pinchiness,
and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.
I hit a low point in my life about 6 years ago, and I came to this town and this church, and God got a hold of me, and he has done an amazing work, and he's still working. And I want to commit my life to him, and this is one way to show it and do it. And thank you, God.
Amen. All right, so Jeff, go ahead and pinch your nose.
Buckle
your knees. Don't kick out.
Okay.
All right. So we baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Thank you, guys.
Praise the Lord.
God bless you, buddy.
I'm tired of contending. I know you won the beginning.
As a young boy at 7 years old, I can recall a time when I really didn't understand about surrender, about baptism. But now, as an older man, with all the folks that are here to witness my devotion to Jesus, from Christ's crucifixion to his entombment and to his resurrection. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
That Jesus Christ is the Son of God, the righteous one, the King of kings and the Lord of lords, the Alpha and the Omega?
Yes, I do.
Do you believe that he is the truth, the way, and the life, and no one can come to the Father except by him?
Yes.
Do you believe that he alone took upon the full weight of God's wrath in your stead to righteously wash you white as snow and to count you as one of his?
Yes.
And then on this day forward, you were going to continue working out your salvation with fear and trembling as the bride of Christ continues to hold you accountable and you hold us accountable in Jesus' name?
I will do that.
Amen. So now, Chuck, we baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Buckle your knees.
Praise the Lord.
Lord.
Praise the Lord. Amen. Good job, buddy.
I'm loved by the one who anchors me. No fear of the grave. I walk with the King of victory. Yeah. Whatever it looks like. Oh, bring it on, bring it on. Oh,
share a little bit about your faith and why you're doing this?
I'm just really grateful to have God in your life, and really grateful to have Jesus, because I could not do this alone.
Amen.
You need. That's your knees.
Good.
Praise the Lord.